In prior versions of PowerChurch Plus, there were import data options in family mailing list and contributions. In version 12, we've added this import from a CSV file in quite a few different places. Activities and skills, accounts payable vendors, accounts receivable customers, payroll employees, contribution funds and pledges, rooms and predefined tasks and events, and all four areas of record keeping, equipment inventory, education library, music library, and sermon filing. So when you open one of these import from a CSV menu options, you'll see the instruction screen pops up, which tells you what columns of information can be imported in each area. There's also a Save Template button up here at the top right. This saves an empty CSV file with the column headers already defined for you. This will make it easier to just open the file in Excel and start filling in the blanks or copying information over from your existing system. With all of these new import options, you still aren't able to do a complete data conversion yourself in the program interface, but it does give you quite a few different options for getting some of this information imported in that otherwise would have to be manually entered.